So welcome back to my channel mga kaibay. For today's video, pupunta ako ngayon sa shop do sa Rende. So bibili ako ng harness saka throttle switch saka isang gulong. So kakauwi ko lang mga kaibay sa trabaho ko, sa work ko. So ito yung company namin. Ngayon didiretso po ako sa shop po. So medyo malayo-layo din yung pupuntahan ko na yun. So tara. So yan mga kaibig, panda rin natin yung e-bike na sasakyan ko. So yan, gear 2 na siya kagad. So gear 1 natin. So yan. Dahil po yung e-bike na gagawin namin sa Linggo, so papalitan namin ng harness. Kaya kailangan namin ng bagong harness na universal mga kaibig. Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. And find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path. So nandito na tayo mga kaibay. Masyap. So ito yung shop mga kaibig ng mga e-bike. So maghahanap tayo dito ng harness. Ito. Tapos isa pa. Bali, dalawa mga kaibig. Yan. So ito yung harness. Tapos throttle switch. Throttle switch.
110 by 60. So ito yung mga ka-effect yung binili ko ngayon. Yung Maxis na gulong. 110 by 60 by 12. Tapos throttle switch, dalawa. Isang universal harness. Yan. Converter. Isang converter. So yan na mga ka-e-bike, yung binili kong accessories ng e-bike ngayon dito sa shop. Yan, papakita ko sa inyo. So dalawang throttle. So ito siya. Dalawang throttle. Bali ito yung isa. Yan. Tapos isang converter. 72 120. Tapos isang harness. Yan. Universal harness saka isang maxi na gulong. So yan mga ka-e-bike. Ito lang yung binili ko ngayon dito. Dito natin ilalagay para hindi siya mahulog. So yan na mga ka-e-bike, tinali ko na siya para hindi siya mahulog. So pauwi na po ako ngayon. So para makapahinga o makapaglaba pa, kasi bukas may gagawin na naman kami ng mga e-bike. So bye bye.